$2, Bacalia's Flyer. We're set to go, ready to race. And they're away. Bacalia's Flyer steps with them. Cindy Tyson shows better speed early. Cindy Tyson leads from Bacalia's Flyer. Just bumped a little bit there with Yarramundi Abbey driving the rail. Hayride Rampy. Then Bell's Boy and Paddy Norris back at the end. Down the back at Cindy Tyson. Three in front of Bacalia's Flyer running on. A couple away, Yarramundi Abbey. And then came Paddy Norris, Hayride Rampy and Bell's Boy. But out deep, Bacalia's Flyer zips around the fave. Gets clear now from Cindy Tyson. Yarramundi Abbey makes ground, but Bacalia's Flyer walked it in the end. Second home, Yarramundi Abbey. Third, Cindy Tyson. Fourth, Bell's Boy. Then Hayride Rampy and Paddy Norris. The run here is 30 and 12. Race number 11. And number 8, Bacalia's Flyer tightened right into $1.80 in the end there on the UBET tote. Bacalia's Flyer, Martin Doyle, owner trainer. A Black Bitch, August 2014. Beckham Bale, Dynacalia. Number 8 first. 7, Yarramundi Abbey, 2nd, Vodum Roz, a Brindle Bitch, May 2015, Cosmic Rumble, Yarramundi Star, 5, Cindy Tyson, Tony Lagana, a Black Bitch, June 2015, Fire Tyson, Precious Stone. 8752, race 11 at Angle Park.